God is saying to you today. The enemy can't have what is yours. Your promise is secured by the blood of Jesus. He is faithful to perform. Don't spend so much time begging or pleading for something that is already finished in heaven. Praise Him, He will come through.